who I introduced, Pape, most of you probably know him. He's the owner of House of Africa. He was educated in France, came here in the late 1990s, and he's been contributing to the advancement of black people or people of color ever since. He owns the House of Africa. He'll tell you more about that. And he's having an issue right now with Juneteenth. He's put on the Juneteenth celebration success for over 15 years. Yeah. And this year, he needs some support. And it may just be a phone call from some of you. It may be any other way that you feel God calls you to do it. So he needs support. With that being said, I'd like to have Pape come up and talk to you about what he's trying to do, what he needs help with doing, and hope to get some directions from this group as to how to make that happen.
My name is Pape Ndiaye, born and raised in Senegal, West Africa. Come to Charlotte in 1997, opened up the House of Africa, and started the Juneteenth Festival of the Carolinas that celebrates the end of slavery in America. But our aim at Juneteenth is not to recreate the past, but to just try to share in the spirit of freedom. And also using Juneteenth as a tool to educate our people about the rich culture of Africa and the rich heritage. We believe also that when you travel, you need to get a direction. And culture and heritage are the only ones that can help you move forward. That's what Juneteenth is about. And this year we're having, after 15 years, this is the 16th annual Juneteenth, we're having an issue with the city. Juneteenth is paying for everything, and that's a big festival that started 4 full days of celebration. Every year we have over 500 kids on Thursday with our children's day camp that we have all day long from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. free of charge, teaching them about the culture of Africa, about everything that kids need to know. On Friday, we have the drum circle, the starting day of the festival, and we're having issues. The park and rec is charging us $2,500. Mm-hmm. That we don't have. We have the same issue last year, and of course we know about it. And a lot of other folks know about it. Harry Jones is the one that helped us 2 years ago and waived the fee. This year we can't afford it. We want you guys, brothers and sisters, to help us score so that they waive the fee. We can't do it. And we can afford also to not have Juneteenth. It is the only African American festival in the Southeast.